This is Shakee at the Baldwin Park Shelter, ID number A5004866. He is a male, white, short-haired Chihuahua mix, and we think he is about 6 years old. He came to the shelter as a stray on October the 22nd, and from El Monte. And if I go back a little bit, we can see he is a decent size. He's 6 pounds.
He's a little underweight.
Yeah, just a little bit.
I don't want to take the blanket completely off him because he's so uncomfortable. And when I take the blanket off, he tries to bolt. But he's actually, you can see his spine. He's quite underweight. And so I don't know how long he's been out on his own. But he's very, very, very scared. As you can see, he's named Shakee, but I don't think that's why. But that's what he's doing, is shaking. I did get a leash on him, but he won't walk on a leash. He behaves, he's kind of like Gollum in the
Lord of the Rings.
Yeah, when you put a leash on him, he just goes crazy. He howls and spins on the leash, and it just terrifies him. So he's clearly never had a leash on before, or had a bad experience with it, or whatever. But he's just a dog that's going to need some special attention and some special handling. He's calmed down a lot since I've had him out, but you can see he's very suspicious. He's just terrified. And I think he might be older than six because he's on wet food only, which would indicate that he may have a few teeth gone, but he doesn't want me to look at his teeth, so I can't verify that. But I think that he's not a rescue only in any official way, but I sure wish a rescue would pay attention to him because he's going to need special help. He's not going to sell himself very well, you know, because he's not a tail wagging, hi, come and take me. He's just too scared.
He does. So he needs a special person.
Yeah, he needs help. He just needs a lot of help.
Yeah. So why don't you come visit Shakee if you think you're able to help this pup?